You're great on the street. I am watching African Street TV episode 11. And if you are new, subscribe to our channel to get our weekly videos. And make sure you watch this video to the end. Thank you.
Lakes.
I'm doing great. What's your name?
I am seeing an outfit.
Okay. What's the difference between food and fish?
See, food and fish. The difference between food and fish is very clear. You can see, like me, different between food and fish. You see, native fowl is eating food. Agri fowl is eating fish.
What?
The general katakata of food is food. Because when you eat food, your brain probably is strong katakata. So that is the difference between food and fish.
I'm John Great. What's your name?
Nicholas.
Nicholas. Okay, what's the difference between feed and food?
As if you know, as a food, now we see all the local people is a bit chum.
Oh!
Then feed. Now we think we go through the chore. Now I need
you. Hey! I'm your great what's on it? Okay, what's the difference between food and feed?
Okay, feed is when, you know, when you eat, and you know, like when you eat, they give you food, you eat, and you're alright. That feed.
What of food?
Food is when you are eating food, sorry. Food is when you are eating. Yes, eggs. Food is when you are eating.
Jesu!
Can you spell me it?
E-I-G-G-W-E Small Basu.
Okay, that's it. Can you spell Egypt for me?
Yeah, Egypt, I can spell it. Okay, Egypt is E-G-E. Yes.
Hey! I'm going to beat out the demon inside him!
My name is John Great. What's your name?
My name is John.
John. Okay. What's the difference between food and feet?
Talking about food, we're talking about the general food that God made for every man. That is human, both human beings and animals.
Wait, continue.
What of feet?
Feet, we are talking about things that only animals eat, which we human beings cannot eat those things.
Which is what? Animal.
Animal, yes.
Can you spell me Egypt?
Egypt is E-G-Y-E-T.